today, June 11, 2013, the storm began to start.